shows Grant Pitts how to deadlift.
Just touching it with your shin. You know what I mean?
See how much his leg bends so into it there. You might get
well, yeah.
See how much his leg bends so into it there. You might get
well, yeah. Forward. Some people might have to grab it. See, flexibility.
He's away, right? Pull your shoulders back. Put your pump your hips in. Pull your shoulders back. Put your pump your hips in.
Hardest part is getting that, is keeping your form. Because at the end of the day, when you get to the deadlift, you're tired from squatting, you're tired from benching. You already did, say, two attempts in the deadlift, now you're going for a PR or whatever. You're tired. If you train.
Gary Heisey shows Grant Pitts how to deadlift.
Keep it in close. Keep it in
close. Come on, man.
Go!
Grant Pitts had a deadlift.
Using your body leverage, you're so big.